I'm going to show you something. This is called magic pen. So I'll show you this. Just coming. Let me show you the four magic pens which we have. This is called color magic. Next is double magic, which is my favorite. Third is wipeouts. Fourth is color stackers. Now, have a look. I'll start with this color magic. This is a color magic packet. In this, what happens? Each pen has got two colors. One, two. Like green, orange. Here, black and orange. Now, see the magic. If I write with this, I'll get the single color. And if I write with one more pen, I'll get one more color. But in this, what happens? This is called magic pen. If I write with this here, it will change its color. See, it provides me a second color of the pen. By this white pen, I can write secret message also. See, I have written something here, which cannot be seen easily. Now I want to see, take another pen from color magic only and write with that. See, whatever I have written, it will come up. Now, this is all about magic pen. I'll show you the next double magic. This is a double magic. In this, what happens? There are three colors in each pen. One, two, three. Here was only two color. Only two, but in this, there are three colors. One, two, three. Now have a look. I'm taking this. In this, what happens? Do you see the number one and two? It means there are two magic pens in double magic. Magic number 1, magic number 2. If you use magic number 1, it will provide you a cap color. Say. And magic number 2 will give you bottom color. I'm going to use all white pen together like this. Now, just start scribing here. Now, then I'll take some colors from double magic only. If I write something here, each pen will provide its own three color. M, A, J, I, and the last is this. It's magic. See, it's looking beautiful. This is all about double magic, which is my favorite. Third is wipeouts. This is called wipeouts. Yes, this is a wipeouts packet. I'll take one pen from here. See, it happens sometimes. We write on our screen. It's not a big issue. Use your magic pen. This is magic pen. And just rub with that. It can rubbed. Okay, it can be rubbed. So I'm taking one pen from wipeouts. Now see, this is very interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'll take one more pen from color magic. I'm taking yellow. You can take anything, right? After using this, use your magic pen, the white color again, and write with this here. This will give you beautiful 2D color. It's 2D. Now it can be 3D also. Now I'll make 3D. For that, use another pen from wipeout and write on top. See, it's giving me beautiful 2D effect. 3D effect, sorry. See this. It's amazing. And third, and this is all about wipeout. Last is color stackers. This is color stackers. Now I'll show you this. Have a look. In this, what happens? There are 5 dark colors. These all are dark and these all are light colors. Okay, now it's a black shade and it's white shade. I'm using one dark pen from here. I'm taking this dark first, then I'll use this light colors. I'm gonna use this light color here. See what happened? Generally, they don't mix with each other. On blue, I have used this and they are not mixing. See, they are not mixing with each other, they are coming layer by layer. Let me show you one more thing. I'm making a small sun here. Now I need some background. For that, select any dark pen and write on top here. See, again, they don't mix.